Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Lake Stevens Auto Detailing. We got this Ford Ranger 2002, and got it under a tent because it's pretty sunny today. So we got an interior detail here. Try and get in kind of the details, the grime and stuff here. Let me scoot this back. That's why you want to have floor mats, because right around the outer edges, you know, you got stains and stuff accumulating up in there where it hardly ever gets cleaned. Seats have got some stains and stuff. Come around to the other side a little bit. I don't think that's ever been cleaned back there. All right. There's some definite dirt and stuff up there. Gunk back there. Do this back part here first. It's a work truck, so what do you expect? I mean, there's the center console's got some junk on it. Under here, a little bit here, some fuzzies. I'll take these out of the way.
Thank you.